Hello, this is the Real Mccoy Reacts, and I'm glad to be back, and I hope everybody's having a decent day out there in the interweb world. We had us another medical event. Oh my gosh, this was a really bad one this time, folks, but I made it through it. We're on the healing side. I'm still probably in no condition to be doing reactions, but I need that musical energy to help heal my soul. Whew, re-energize my body, and I can't wait to get to this one. And we got us another new song for me from Easy Meal. Cannot wait to check this out. Easy Meal's, man, he's got an awesome fan base. Some of the best fans out there I've ever seen. Wow. So interactive, so kind, so many suggestions. So we've got this one. We've got about 10 more to come. But next song up I do after this, we'll do a Sister. Highly requested, too. We can't wait to check that one out. So we're going to have this one and that one coming up as soon as I'm done with this one. So, not in the same video. It'll be separate reactions, but my next reaction is going to be that for sure. This is the Real Mccoy Reacts YouTube channel. Please subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Thumbs up the music. Leave any kind of communication request. We get back as fast as we can. We also have an Instagram account called The Exact Same Thing. Yes, I play around with different videos and loop videos while we're talking before we get started. This is one of my favorite ones on YouTube, dude. It's awesome. It's a screensaver. I give it a straight 10. Goes with my setup perfectly, seamlessly. Few shout-outs here before we get started. Shout-out to Easy Meal, of course, for creating us some music to check out. And then shout-out to Lyrical Assassins, Maurice JTV, Sweeney TV, Diego Robertson, R.I.D. Redneck Randy, Brian Abercrombie, Matt Towns, Dat Guy Cliff, Fembird Entertainment, Crystal Palace, Mama Spider, Neo Alpha Omega, Lady Cher Reacts, Infamous Omas, Pug Mama, and Southern Owl. All right, family, let's get out of here and let's go check out the song. Cannot wait. Let's go. Okay, we've made it, man. I'm so glad to be back. So glad to be healthy enough to be back. Let's put it that way. But today we're at Easy Meal's YouTube channel. So where you want to go subscribe, go hit his notification bell. Amazing artist, amazing art. My God, so much different styles and genres. Extremely talented artist. You can't go wrong. That's what's here. This original is to be found and his catalog, Easy Meal's YouTube channel. That's where you want to go find the original. Today we've got Easy Meal, Far Away From Home. Meaningful title, Far Away From Home. Man, don't we all feel that sometimes? Very relatable. Lyric video. You want to go to his YouTube channel? Right before we get started, smoke them if you got them, drink them if you got them. My avatars have got them. Those are all my avatars, exactly what I look like. Let's get ready, family, to go. Let's get in that right state of mind, and let's go check this one out. Let's go. Woo, starting off the piano. Cool visualization video. Beautiful. Far Away From Home. Happened quickly, but the words he's using and the way he's singing's caught me off guard. This is yet a new style from him. Tell you, man, this guy's got an awesome voice, and he's always got something meaningful to say. It's not just, you know, made up stuff just to talk about. It's meaningful, real life, relatable stuff, man. Let's go back and catch it all again. Let's go.
To myself, and I realize how I met you this way, and all the said and done, it all happened so quickly, but we sound too soon, that's why you're ready to take this further beyond.
always got each other. I mean, relatable, meaningful. This could be talking about family. This could be talking about a loved one. This is so far. I'm not for sure what or where this is going. If you know what he's talking about, you can leave that in comments and let me know. But up to this point, this could be talking about a family member, somebody that's in a relationship, somebody you love. Let's go back a little bit. Fire. This distance is nothing. So now I'm getting to understand this, man. We've got the picture of the ocean. We got talking about distance and a loved one. So does this mean that he's in love with somebody that lives across the ocean on the other side? Or is this a family member? Still not got that point of it yet. But it's really, really cool how it all ties together. Extremely meaningful. You can feel that energy of what he's trying to put across, man. You can really feel it. It's touching, honestly. Let's go back a little bit. Distance across the sea, man, that is amazing. Makes you feel it all. Whew. You could almost have a movie or a show devoted to this because of what he's talking about. I mean, or you can look at it as the lyrics are so good, you don't need that because you can play that movie in your head. Fire, let's go. What a love song. Now, I think this is definitely talking about a significant other that's, you know, it's a love song. Somebody you're in love with, separated from long distances. You're earning to get to that person, and that's what makes it so real life relatable. Fire, let's go.
I promise you. So baby, come just take my hand. Let's start into the sky.
Fly away together. I like the journey that this song's taking us all on, man. What an awesome journey. Put together beautiful music, killer lyrics, the writing, so smart. Makes you really feel it. I'm going to stop right here and say go to Easy Mills YouTube channel. It's where you want to go find the original. Go subscribe. Go hit his notification bell. Go check out his catalog and content. You can't go wrong. He's the artist. He's the one that deserves the spins. Go check him out. One more time, this is the Real Mccoy Reacts YouTube channel. Please subscribe, smash that subscribe button, hit the notification button, thumbs up the music, leave any kind of communication request. We get back as fast as we can. We also have an Instagram account called the exact same thing, the Real Mccoy Reacts. Let's go.
This is what we belong to each other. It never ends.
definitely, boy, that was one that caught me right there. Definitely, little meaningful, man. Really, really meaningful. Wow, powerful stuff. This is why I love doing this, man. Beautiful song, beautiful music about a real meaningful subject, you know, and real life relatability on top of that. So this is the Real Mccoy Reacts. This channel's the Real Mccoy Reacts. The song's for sure the Real Mccoy. It gets 10, or no. Yeah, let's go ahead and give this one 10 thumbs up because it's meaningful. It's got a cool visualization video. Really inspires people talking about love. You know, you got to love music that represents the good out there and all. And the good things, you know, instead of just trying to amplify all the bad things out there. This one's kind of meaningful, man. I really like it. I appreciate it. It's a good way to get started. Go check it out. And let's keep on going forward with the journey. Let's go. I mean, to get a 10 on my channel, you got to provide something that's, you know, relatable, really good lyrics, painting a really good picture. And then I mean, the amazing, crazy amount of his singing ability. You know, I've heard his hip hop versions. I've heard him singing in multiple different styles. So far, I'm still blown away every time, not disappointed. Blown away. He's adding levels. Each time we do a reaction, we're like, going up a level, going up a level. I don't know. This guy is extremely talented. I cannot wait to check the next one out, that's for sure. But yeah, you know, you give killer visualizations that go with that video and make you feel something, touch your soul. Those kind of things all get that 10 for me. So definitely deserving of that. Go check out Easy Mail. Everybody have a wonderful day out there. I'm going to let this one play on out. And this is from 2018. I'm sorry, I'm so far behind. I just found out about this guy about a month and a half ago or so. This artist, I can't wait to check out more. But wow, hopefully you made it to that person. Let me know in comments. This is 3 years ago. Did he get home? Did he make it to that person? I'd like to know. Let's go. Far away from home. Easy Meal. Beautiful combination of scenery, music, and song.